The Chinese military has offered a rare glimpse of its forces at an air defense display in an effort to reveal the country's growing military power as part of anniversary celebrations. The People's Liberation Army Air Defense Brigade showed off its weaponry and anti-aircraft artillery at their main base in western China. The annual event is organized ahead of the August 1st anniversary of the founding of China's army. It is seen as an attempt to shut down critics who claim the country lacks military transparency, and also a chance for the country to put to rest the world's fears over its growing military power during a time when tensions are high with bordering countries. Tensions between China and Japan have escalated amid a territorial dispute over an island chain located in the waters of the East China Sea. China also says it has rights to the entire South China Sea, a claim built from historical precedents that the Philippines have been strongly contesting.